It was Christmas Eve at the PJ Masks house, and Owlette had just finished shopping and bought her present for Catboy. What was it, do you think? Well, she can't tell you. It's a surprise. So she put her present under the tree. Catboy's gonna love my present, thought Owlette. I'll just leave it right here, behind the tree. There we go, she thought. I wonder what Catboy got for me. And Gekko, too. Oh, here they come. I guess they're dropping off their presents now, too. Catboy drew Owlette as his secret Santa, and he got her something really funny. She was going to be really surprised when she opened her present tomorrow morning. Wow, I love Christmas, thought Catboy. Come on, Gekko, it's time to drop off your present. So Gekko came in. He didn't have a lot of money, but he bought a really funny present. Anyways, strangely enough, Gekko drew his own name in the Secret Santa, so he just bought a present for himself. I can't wait to open my own present, thought Gekko, and he went off to bed. Little did the PJ Masks know, Joker had snuck into their house, and he had his own little surprise for them. His own little special TNT present. It was gonna be a blast, he thought. Christmas isn't always fun for everybody. Nobody ever buys me a present, and I'm gonna make sure that the Gekko, Catboy, and Owlette PJ Masks team doesn't have a very good Christmas either. Ha ha ha, he thought. Great, he thought. I've just gotta set the timer for 6 a.m., and they'll wake up to a big bang surprise. But wait a minute. Why was the fuse going off now? Oh no, it's 6 p.m., not 6 a.m. I've got to get out of this room. I don't have time. Where's the water? I know. And he started to go pee all over the bomb. That put the fuse out, but it also ruined his great plan. While Joker was trying to figure out what to do, Santa suddenly came in, and Santa was not very happy with the Joker. This is not how you're supposed to act on Christmas, Joker. And Joker knew he was beaten. Santa was much more powerful than the Joker. And Santa was going to teach the Joker a lesson or two about Christmas. Santa made the Joker go out and spend his own money on a really nice present for the whole PJ Masks team. Joker had never given anyone anything in his life and was not sure how he felt about this. But Santa was not taking no for an answer, and Joker delivered a beautiful present for the PJ Masks. You're on my bad boy list this year, said Santa. You'll only find coal in your stocking. Better luck next year, Joker. PJ Masks' Catboy was just returning home from a long, cold night of crime fighting. It had been snowing all night, and PJ Masks' Catboy hadn't had a chance to take a bathroom break, and he thought, I can't make it home. I've got to go pee right now. So he walked over to a large bank of snow and decided to go pee there. It's really early in the morning, he thought, and there's nobody around, so it's probably okay. Wow, he thought, I really did have to go to the toilet. I haven't peed all night. And he kept peeing and peeing and peeing, and finally he was done. But he noticed something strange. The snow was beginning to move and started melting, and there was somebody underneath. It was Olaf. Oh dear, he had peed all over Olaf. I guess Olaf was stuck in the snow last night. Thanks, said Olaf. And Catboy said, I'm so sorry, why are you saying thank you? And Olaf said, well, I was stuck in the snow, and I was cold. And your pee helped melt the snow and warm me up. Thanks, Catboy. Thank you.
Yeah.